This video is supported by DIY Guru, the Makers Learning Platform.
Brihan Mumbai Electricity Supply and Transport Undertaking today deployed 10 states of art 9-meter electric buses procured from Olectra BYD as part of its 40 AC and non-AC bus order on gross cost contract basis. These buses were deployed under FAME 1 scheme of Ministry of Heavy Industries and Public Enterprises, Government of India. US-based Innolia Energy on Monday said it has launched a project entailing an investment of Rs. 225 crores to set up a manufacturing facility in Hyderabad for solar modules, lithium battery and electric vehicle products. This 300 megawatt plant in India delivers a full integrated and customizable system solution of solar panels, lithium battery and EV products manufacturing under a single roof. Go Mechanic has announced a services and maintenance partnership with electric two-wheeler brand Revolt Motors. In the initial phase, Go Mechanic will extend service infrastructure through its network across Delhi. Revolt Motors will train mechanics and technicians for diagnosis, service and repairs of the RV300 and the RV400. Hyundai has now confirmed that it will launch a range of mass market electric cars in India and will supply it to the Ola fleet as well as to the Indian buyers. It is planning a range of affordable electric cars for this purpose. The report says that the price is likely to stay under the 10 lakh budget.
ElectricVehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.